Tukon. I'm Acoustic and I'm back again with another video. We are back here at UMG. We're finishing up the little episodes that we didn't do. We're finishing the episodes that we needed to do for this week. Last episode, we realized that Ern actually does have powers and there's something going on with her. So we're gonna take it up from there, and we saw in the preview that the aliens gonna pull up for real this time. So, Ern, Mew, Fasa, Jack, and I forgot your name. Pull up. This intro is so fast. The crop circle was fake, but the connecting with aliens thingy, that's real. He's an alien. I called it. I will forever call it until y'all realize this. She was so cute as a little girl. This little girl is so cute. No, he can't give us this intro when the tea is hot, the tea is brewing. Thank you, I'm sorry. The intro can't know. The tea is hot, bestie. What's going on? Oh no, I can't eat cornflakes like that. That shit is soggy as hell. Yes, Fasa, stare her down so you can find out what's going on. Why don't you just ask like a normal person? Oh yeah, she's allergic to salt or something, yeah. This ass coming to edit it. Clearly his priorities aren't with this assignment. This man gives me stress. Oh, gives me stress. At least he was honest, mate. Why he dressed like that, though? That's not a pond. What? Girl, it ain't none of that. Exactly. Girl, what the hell? Bitch, she's trying to tell you something. I don't know, maybe you should trust. Oh! Bitch, is what the fuck is that? I'm so sorry. Oh, he's traumatized.
ไม่ได้ถามเรื่องต่างๆแต่ความมือต่างๆจะมาหาเราเองที่ช่วงนี้ความตาแต่ฝันได้อยู่
not him doing some crappy editing and sending it around. Oh, but I bet you that's what he did. He said, bitch, I'm not editing 10 hours. Mew said, girl, I'm gonna give you what you want, but I'm not gonna give it to you the best of my abilities. Girl. Girl, if you can't trust Mew, who can you trust? You gotta tell the nigga. The nigga worried about you. You see, I like that this story. I like that this story is not so much into the whole love. What? Like, the trailer is so much made this like, oh, the whole thing was about love. No, bitch, this is so interesting. It takes a lot. The love story is there, but it's mostly aliens. Says gonna walk through the door. Oh, my bad. I came from Kong. He really said he gonna call you back to scold you. A couple. Girl, she even looking up at the sky. I can't, bitch. Why the fuck I'm so single at this point? Because nah, it's too much for my heart. It's too much. I need somebody to do that for me too.
ขอโทษนะ
Girl, you want him to yell at you? Side eye. But it's not his secret to tell. That's the problem. He could tell you, but that's not his secret to tell. And if he does tell you the secret, then it's... Why the president? Girl, just answer the question. Girl, there ain't nothing in her cup. Girl, there's still something in her cup. Not with that hand. Don't touch me with that hand. Feces. Shit. Jack is a troll. Bitch. It's Is that the alien? It's not a monster, bitch. Is he looking for Erng? Bitch, we can't see shit. Girl, no. How long did it take for you to take that thing out? It's an alien, bitch, at this point. That was their first encounter with the alien. The alien really said pull up. Pull up for real, for real. I'ma pull up. My leg is numb. You think that that alien left it? This means just press enter. Girl, what would you do? Bitch. If you're about to divulge Erngs' secret, Mew, we're about to have beef. Because that is not your place. He was about to tell Erngs' secret. I don't like that. He should be a little more alarmed. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my bad. Excuse me. I hate officers at this point, like... you know them... Girl... You know grown folks don't believe in aliens. Look at this car. You see? Girl, you know adults don't... Fine, don't believe me then. Them aliens took that girl. I'm telling you, I believe Pasai. He man is like, get your kids. I knew it. Not my left titty telling me that Mew put something into this teddy bear. It's still low-key illegal though.
Oh, no.
the hell is that? First of all, first of all, before we continue, Mew telling Erngs secret, that will never, ever, 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 ever put, like, make me forgive you, because bro, she told you to keep that shit a secret, but y'all going through a lot, so I'm gonna give you a pass right now. What the hell is that? What the hell? I know what it is because I saw it, but what the hell is that? Oh, hell no. Yeah, we wish you. How do we get back here? Bestie, you girl, you. How? We don't know where she is. Why specifically alien in this city and on Twitter and that? Like, bitch, we don't have time for this.
Wait, เตอร์ฟังว่าคือมันไม่ใช่ประเด็นเลยพี่คือมันจะเป็นอะไรก็ช่างเว้ยคือมันแต่มอนเตอร์คือพี่มอนเตอร์พี่ไอ้โอพี่ไม่อยู่ด้วยกันเหรอเฮ้ย
This idiot! Could I? It's a monster. He really has it.Bitch, we were trying to say it! Why you didn't think of that when we were talking? For 5 seconds ago?I don't like this gap thing you take. Basically, get to the point. Somebody, anybody, get, ooh. This is scary as hell. Is that thing don't speak English? I mean, don't speak Thai.What the hell? Mew! That was low key sexy! Mew! OMG! Okay, for 5 minutes, let's talk about this. That alien, sorry, Lennon. That alien looks mad weird. Two, I was right. She is she's an alien host or something like that. I don't know what the fuck that is. Three, girl, episode 6 is about to be bussing. It's the fact that they have yet to address the whole romance thing, because I don't see a romance between any of them. I do see really, really good friendship. But I think maybe after this, they're gonna end up, having, we're now over the whole alien thingy, so let's date type of shit. I hope that doesn't happen, because that would just get them. I really wrote down notes, y'all. What else? Mew, why are you fighting an alien? Mew gives me stress. Fast Ern gives me stress. And O gives me stress. Yes, he does. P Jack is still hilarious as ever. What else? I honestly feel like we shouldn't kill the alien, but I feel like we should maybe have him isolated or something so that we can use him in the future for some reason, because we want to know what happened to Ern. And to find out what happened to Ern, we kind of need this alien, if you get what I mean. So yeah, these are my thoughts. What else did I write down? I wrote down a bunch of things. I wrote down how honestly has no sense of anything, because how your ass still thinking of fighting over monster and alien when we could legit be in danger? Two, Fasai and that officer was a clear, I was telling her, I was like, girl, you know damn well that he not gonna believe anything that comes out of your mouth, because adults don't believe this whole alien what. So yeah, that's not a shock. Episode 6, y'all, it's about to be bussing, because this is getting interesting. Anyways, that was that for today's reaction. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you at the next one. Bye-bye.